my pretties. Do you guys remember this store last year? I came in here around Christmas, same time of the year, and it's called Squishable, and I showed you guys some of the cute little plushies that they had. So I figured, why not show you guys this year? I love this store. I love the way it's set up, cute little background and everything. So let's see what they got in here today. There's the cactus. Look at the mushroom, $46. I know last year a lot of you guys started hitting me up asking me where this store was. I am up in Temecula, in case any of you guys are looking for it. You can just Google Squishable. Look at that, little peanut butter. It's 46. Most of the big ones I think are 46. I love that one. The little cereal. You have some little Christmas ones. And the ladybug. Oh, that's supposed to be eggnog. It just say nog. Wow, the french fries and the ketchup. That one is 24. How creative. Is that Woodstock? It looks like Woodstock. A little tea or lemonade. He's 60. You have some little bananas. This makes me think of what was the name of the movie? I know it's from the Doctor Plague, but it makes me think of what was that plant that said feed me Seymour? Little Shop of Horrors. That's what I thought about. And most of these things, you get the big, you can get the big or the small. Look at that big potted succulent right there. That is so cute. That's 48. That's 20. I gotta remember to look up because there's a lot up there too. Let me back up. You got the rocket pop, the red, white, and blue. You got a squid up there. You got some little reindeers and Santa Claus way up at the top. I know my daughter likes that one. I think she has that one from last year. Snoopy. Look at the gingerbread, 21. He's been here every year, so I've seen him before. I think my daughter also has this one. She likes these little characters. You got a three-headed dog right here with the tongue hanging out. A pig and a pineapple. You got some little tacos down there. An avocado, popcorn. Look at the big takeout box. This is 45. And then the small one. You have this right here, $22. And then I think this is that little plague doctor right here. I know that was really popular last year. I don't know about this year. I like this mushroom. And then what is that, a kebab? Look at that. How cute.
Apart and they can rearrange them.
Oh, okay. Yeah. So she said these come apart.
They all come apart. And oh, you can okay. Redo them. It's a really
you see
fun
that,
one.
You guys? She said they come apart and you can put them back however you like them. Super cute. Oh my goodness! For all you wine lovers and margarita lovers, you got the margaritas over here. You got the bottle or the glass of wine. You got your beer mugs up there, bottle of champagne. That would be cute to have out for around New Year's or any celebration. And this one, what is this? What is that called? A Bloody Mary. Look at that with the celery coming out. Oh, that's what they're called, boozy buds. Okay, and they even have the small ones. Those are fun. You got the little witch right here. Here's the ramen bowl. So you have the Chinese takeout over there, and then you have the ramen bowl right here. And cute little dragon. As I'm showing you guys, I'm actually looking for something to get Pooh Bear. Look at that. You got the trees. Okay, so these are like two in one because you get the one little costume and then the little doll that goes on the inside. I like that little koala bear up there, right there. Little tote bag is 25. Love the colors on that. They have some cute little enamel pins too, you guys. Look at that. These are 10. If you like to put the little pins on your backpack or your jacket. Look at the little boba tea. You got the plague doctor. No, that's not the plague doctor. This one is, but that's another character. Some stickers, cute pictures, and a lot of little keychains. Look at that, the avocado toast. Adorable. Oh, I like that one. I think I want to get this one. And there's some stickers up here too, bigger ones. This side of the store, and we will be done. You got all the sweets. So you have the s'mores, you have the cake, the little juice box. You know what, Pooh Bear was just drawing me a juice box last night. He goes on this little channel on YouTube and he learns how to draw for kids. So he was drawing me a juice box that made me think of my baby. Look at the little cookie. Oh, the avocados and the little onesie and the t-shirt. Okay, you guys, that wraps it up for this store, the avocados, and I was wrong. Hold on, there's a piece of toast. So cute. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget, they have a comfort-shaped food puzzle right there. That's cute. I like the print on that. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will put the address or whatever I can link for this store down below in the description box in case any of you guys want to try to shop online or actually come into the store. And I thank you guys for watching, and I'll talk to you real soon in my next video. Okay, bye.